All right. Golden seed. Enemy ahead. Probably. But I'm going to guess that there is a rest spot somewhere around. Goat. Figured those were enemies of sorts. Oh, that's a wolf. Goat slaughter. figured something was gonna happen there. Those are mean bats. Damn it. Ah, here we go. Actually, there we go. Stoneward key.
Everyone's
hello.
Been grafted. Everyone who came with me. The sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken. Even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you? You're grafted by the spider. You become a chrysalid. It's quite a lark when you think about it.
Sitting sideways.
You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormvale Castle. Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your...
Huh?
It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or legs, or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too... I'm nothing but a craven.
Wait.
Oh, I know. Can you take this little one along with you?
What?
The poor thing deserves someone braver than myself. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think, the little one. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, can you pass on a message for me? See the little chrysalids in Stormvale Castle. Tell them I love them. And that, despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. I'm finally getting this whole pen, you know. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, tell them I love and finally getting the hang of
Dang it. Stop shooting, Torrent. Interested in fighting those guys right now. The grace site.
Not seen you before. Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the Lands Between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm? Despite the collapse of the Golden Order.
I have no idea.
Yes, punished through and through. Takes me back. But that's a quality needed now more than ever. The interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts. All I know is the sword up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. Tarnished, like you. There's a myriad of these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle. Lost sight. A fine tale, all told of true chivalric Rome. That's how I fell in love with the sword. And the arts of combat. It grants me even to falling in battle. To death itself. Not floating your boat. Well, there's no rush.
Mostly, I just want to find another boss. That is a lot of big. Oh, crap. That is a very furry puppy. That's a very mean puppy. Dude, I want your weapon. Ow. That's another puppy. Oh shit. No, I'm right next to one of these statues. What the hell was that? Why is there a bell ringing? Oh. Oh, I see. That's to alert enemies and whatnot, okay. Oh, hello again, pup. Puppy again. Damn, this puppy means business. There's another prophet statue.
Also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks, a thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. No, there's no need to fret. Give it your all, I say.
Nope. Nope. Yes.
Ah. Well played, good sir. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this. Once again, pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Caelid Wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast a flutter?
Oh, he know, he doesn't have a breast.
I'm heading eastward to Redmane Castle on the southern scarlet, rot blighted Caelid Wild. I've heard there's.
Ow. Oh. I take it that hey, it's another Mad Pumpkin dude. Wait. What? Haha. Okay. Assume you don't count as a boss this time. Limgrave. Haven't I already been here before? Oh, of course. Okay, they're just gonna keep rezzing. I should have left their aggro range there.
Terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer?
Bears.
Hmm.
This must be the village he's talking about. Summer water, summon water village. That must be the boss, I'm guessing. Oh. Okay, so boss there. I'd very much like to find a grace. There's gotta be one nearby. Ow. Hello guys, how's it going? Surely there's a gray site somewhere around here. Strong foe ahead. Figured that. Hello. What was that? Oh. Thank you. before I fight that said boss, I want a nearby grace site. Ah, there we go. Wait, why can't I? Oh. Odd. Do I have to kill this thing first? Okay, so that's the boss. Where'd he go? There you are. So I've got to stay in the water. Interesting. Oh, he summons a skeleton army. Absolutely wonderful. I don't have much for runes on me, so. Is there anything like the occult club in this game? Oh, hello. Damn it. Nope, not who I want to lock onto. That hurt. Is he meaning to go on ground like that? This is perfect. What are you doing? Okay, you're just doing that. Ow, okay. Thank you.
Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death and weed their Deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you?
Interesting.
Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. Toidles. I really gotta check for mimics. Green turtle talisman. Raise stamina, recovery speed. Perfect! Fuck you, turtle. Those I do not. Alright, six flasks now. Okay, so that's what those guys do. Okay, so that's meant for getting up here. No, what's that?
What the? Oh. Shit. Oh my God. I don't think I can parry that. Oh shit. Oh, come on. Boo. All right, I'm killing this. All right, bitch, round two. I want that weapon. I very much want that weapon now. Where do I get that weapon? I like that weapon art. What the fuck? Oh, whoops. Oh well. Oh, come on.
Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the mettle to endure an arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold. Gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you. Moment.
Okay.
You must be new here.
I'm...
Well, just call me Dialos. The Os holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lavos? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me. Be sure to tell me if you meet a young... She's a servant to my... She's been my... I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly. Ah. Hello again. You haven't gone to seek a rank yet, have you? Well, no rush. Just as long as he doesn't starve to death.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a rank saw their way to the rank.
Very well.
As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me, Grace, as your senior. You are a mere visitor to the round, nothing more. A house guest, yet to earn their keep and be your place. There's nothing left.
I hear a blacksmith. What, no Andre?
You're a new face.
Oh.
It's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing.
Thank you.
I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it. Nah, don't read too much into it. Well, no grudge. My being a prisoner, fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget the sheer terror of her.
Terror of who? Wait, Nameless King? I'm guessing these areas will unlock later on.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hall, great champion. Would you allow me to hold you? But perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor, and your stout doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a Baldurkin's blessing, perhaps. Where I come from, it is a sacred act. Ah, my thanks.
Okay.
Very warm. What you felt light up inside you. Was a Baldurkin's blessing. Fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me. Should you will take you in my arms as often as you need.
Alright. Interesting. That's a lot right there. I thought there was no fighting here. Whoops. Frostbite, motherfucker. Jesus. Ow. I'm going to retrieve my stuff and then I'm going to call it, I think. Do I respawn here or do I respawn elsewhere? Shit. Crap.
Go to Garanko. Killing those who is a path.
Oh, welcome to the Round Table Hold. I teach incantations. Listen and explore the secret so that one day, if a tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, ensuring order regains its proper... By the way, do you still see it? You do. Most tarnished are blind to it. You are something of a rare. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation? May the golden orb.
Come on! Bad hits. Alright, so this guy gets one heal. Jesus. What the fuck was that moveset? Man, that second attempt was looking much better than this one. ...4,000 runes. The fact that he doesn't have to do anything to replenish that. I am killing this guy. Thank you. Come on! Game just screwed me. Nope. Okay, that's not gonna do nearly as much damage. Finally. Okay, so that's like a little arena room. I see.
Be sure to tell me she's a servant and she's been like, I've lost count, honestly.
Door blocked shut. You again? Fuck your books. How the hell did somebody get... Huh. Is that an armor set? No, just the knight armor set. Okay. I'm gonna call it there. All right. Didn't make it too far, but, you know. Fun nonetheless. Lots to explore. More to learn. More to play. And Jesus Christ, that music. I love that music.